Good evening, YouTube. I'm guilty. I didn't work out today. Point blank, spent the day with my daughter, my grandson, and my sister, and basically cooked. I cooked for me and my sister, and my daughter had the same thing we did, but she had a little bit more of it, of course. And then I made the rice and the cream of chicken with rice for my brother, my husband, and my daughter. What I had was a tostada. Two tostadas, chicken tostadas. What they are is they have it's a salsa de fresco. It's the, it's like a hot tomato sauce. You put sour cream in it or on top of the tostada shell. Came to 313 calories because I had two. My sister had two and my daughter had three. She didn't eat it all, but you know, my daughter's a little tiny skinny thing like I used to be. Anyway, so basically I didn't get no workout in. I'm guilty. So this is going to be a pretty short video because I'm tired. I've had my grandson. We took turns with him all day today. I mean, he loves sitting on grandma's lap. He just loves it. It's because I let him play with stuff that his mom doesn't like. My freezer key. That boy loves this thing. And anyway, basically, do I have anything to update? No, I don't really. Trying to think, yeah. So I'm going to have to work out tomorrow. I've got to work out tomorrow. Maybe I'll do a workout Thursday tomorrow to hold myself accountable. Me and my sister were supposed to do that video tomorrow, so maybe I'll just work out Friday. Yeah, I'll just do workout Friday this week. Next week I'll go back to being Wednesday. Again, I'm very tired. I get loopy when I'm tired. I need to drink. I've already had 1.5. What it is I had the, I had two of these. No, I had one of these. I'm sitting there trying to think. And then I had two of the, almost 9-ounce cans of the, what do you call that, Perrier mineral water. So I just need to drink another half of one of these, and I'm sure I'll get 3/4 of 1 in. So I'll get at least my 9 glasses of water. I put 8 on my fitness pal, for those of you that are on my fitness pal and see only 8, because I didn't think I was going to get more in, but I am. I'm thirsty right now. Excuse me. But anyway, basically, inside joke. Trying to think. My anxiety's really bothering me tonight, pretty much. Anxiety doubt. I don't know why. Maybe it's a spicy food that I ate because it was a tostada with a tablespoon of sour cream. Normally we have guacamole because it's a healthier fat. The avocado, make my own. And then I take chicken and we put it in a hot tomato sauce. And I cook the chicken, of course. And then let it cook in the tomato sauce. And then sometimes we put lettuce and tomatoes, but I didn't this time. And I had two of those. And that was 313 calories, so it was a pretty satisfying meal. But I think when I eat spicy stuff, because it says that certain things you eat can cause your anxiety to flare up or have anxiety and panic attacks. And I think that's what's going on with me tonight. I'm just super edgy. I love my daughter, but she can just be... She talks a lot. Unlike me, no. Anyway, she probably gets it from me. But I'm a jibber-jabber. I like to run my lips a lot. And anyway, yeah, so I'm going to be doing the tag, me and my sister, Thursday, which is tomorrow, and then Friday I'll do a workout video. I do apologize. I'm mad at myself because I wanted to work out today. But, you know, I don't know. I was going to do one, but it's 9:30 at night. It's after 9:30 at night now. That's what I wanted to show you. I wanted to show, my daughter bought me a very beautiful dress, and I want to show you the pictures of it before. It goes all the way down. It's a dress that goes all the way down to my feet, and I still have the tag on it because I was like, I hope it's too tight on me. I wanted it to be tight because I wanted to, and it was, I mean, I fit perfect. I can sit in it, everything, but it's snug on me. So, let's go. Here's the back part. You can see the tag still on it. See, that's the back part. And I want to show this dress later, so That's the back part. You can see how you see the rolls. See them rolls? Where is it at? Right there. You see that roll on the side? You can see my butt rolls and all that. Okay, we got that one. And here's a side view. Whoa, look at that belly. Yep, I got a belly. My belly sticks out. I got a belly do... A belly butt belly or something like that. My belly sticks out more than my butt do. Oh, belly do belly. My belly sticks out more than my butt do. Anyway, I've got a big butt, but you know what? As you can see, my belly's bigger. I look like I've got a flat butt. Anyway, enough of my butt. Anyway, here's the front one. You see how it just, you can see the rolls. I don't know if you can see it that good in here, but watch. I want you to see what it looks like after. So I took a picture of that, got that today. And Brianna, if you're watching this, thank you. I don't think she watches my videos, but if she does, maybe I'll send her the link. Tell her thank you for the dress. I told her today thank you. She does that kind little things for me all the time, and I love that. I brought up some good kids, some thoughtful children, should I say. Not just in, you know, thinking of me, but just others as well. Let's see here. Sinuses are acting a little bit better, but my ears are clogged up. Probably from blowing my nose. But that's about it. I'm trying to think of what else I could talk about. So yes, what's her name? Sandy and Denise. Just everybody, you know. But I love, love, love your decorations. I don't know if I'm going to go all out like that. I don't think I will. Like I said, my husband's more on the carving the pumpkin. Well, we all sit down, me and him and my daughter, my five-year-old, and we just basically do the front porch, and I might have a few things in the house. I'm not sure, but if I do something, I'll definitely, you know, get pictures of it. Do a video of it, should I say. But not sure what we're going to do. We've already got the pumpkin. He's got a few other things. Like, I like the brooms that smell like cinnamon because I love the smell of cinnamon. So he's got to get one of those this weekend. He does a lot of stuff on the weekends for me. He does things for me all the time. He's a good man. I don't know what I'd do without him. Anyway, probably go crazy. But basically, yes, I said it again. I'm going to go ahead and cut this video short. Everybody stay positive, focused, motivated, determined, and on track. Give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not already there. And I want to welcome everybody that's new. And share this video. Thumbs it up and share it and leave a comment. Say, hey, how you doing? You know, one of those things. Anyway, I'll talk to you tomorrow for the tag.